This noon, Syracuse police confirming to us this afternoon the person behind the wheel of this fiery single car crash in downtown Syracuse did not survive. It happened yesterday afternoon right around 12:30. A car traveling down the interstate 690 ramp from the highway crashed into this concrete wall on Townsend Street. Syracuse police have not yet identified the driver who died and continue to investigate the circumstances surrounding this deadly crash on Townsend Street yesterday.